I should have took you dancing, a little candlelight romancing with roses. But I was high up on a bar stool, I was such a blind fool. Now I know it. You won't believe how much I've changed since you left. It took losing you for me to find myself. Oh, I wish that you could see me, steady hands without the whiskey. You'd be so proud. Got that job down at the factory, a brand new suit for Sunday. I'm in church now. It's been 1 year since I sat behind the bar. I went by the junkyard, they've still got our car. I still see you on your knees, begging me not to drive. But I took away the keys and made you climb inside. And I'd take your place in this field of stone if I only had the power. Look what it took for me to finally bring you flowers. In this field of stone, if I only had the power, look what it took for me to finally bring you flowers. Just look what it took for me to finally bring you flowers.
Steph, you've been in detention your whole life here, Father Ryan.
Almost.
I should ask you how many days you haven't had a detention.
Almost.
Here, Denise. She's so bored she can't see straight.
Excuse me.
She is really.
I can't see straight because I can't see. You see straight.
She is really having fun now. We're out here at the pool.
We love you, princess. And you know that your reign as princess is over.
No, it's not.
Oh, yes, it is.
Why?
You are not princess anymore.
Why?